Hello, my name is Geoffrey Black. I'm an Australian baritone, and this year I have the privilege of being the national adjudicator for the Australian singing competition. The last time I spoke, I was looking forward to the forthcoming competitors who I was going to be listening to in many of the capital cities of Australia and also Wellington in New Zealand. Since that time, I've listened to almost 80 contestants and had the unenviable task of reducing that down to 10. I'm delighted to say that during my time listening to many of these competitors all over Australia and New Zealand, I have been hugely impressed with many of the contestants, and the task was a difficult one. I had said in my preliminary address that we were not looking for the finished article, but we were looking for potential, something that be worked upon and that had a certain something about it. I'm also thrilled to say that for some of the artists that I heard, they are already quite accomplished in their craft, and their dedication and their commitment to improving themselves as artists and in their desire to be artists of international stature is undoubtedly driving them forward to greater efforts. This evening we've got 10 very, very good semi-finalists. I'm delighted that I have the opportunity to be able to share the great talents that are now across Australia and New Zealand. I'm being ably assisted by my fellow judges, and we already had a private semi-final yesterday, and this is the public semi-final with an audience in situ. We will come to our conclusions at the end of the evening and find what will be the 5 finalists who will perform on Thursday the 25th of this month for the finals of the Australian Singing Competition at the Sydney Opera House. I'm sure all of the competitors this evening will do themselves proud. I look forward to listening to them. I know what their future plans are. We've already had extensive interviews with regard to that. And I know that by this evening's end, even for those who were not fortunate enough to make it to the finals, we will undoubtedly be hearing further from them. I wish them well, and I look forward to an evening of wonderful entertainment.